In this changing world, it's harder than ever to find something extraordinary. But every once in a while, a symbol of hope breaks through.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
And this time, her name...
How long has she been here?
I don't know.
...is Winter.
She hasn't moved since she got here.
Stop it! Hazel!
He just wanted to see how she's doing.
She's not good. She's in pretty bad shape. She really seems to respond to you.
We can't make her want to live. She's going to have to do that part on her own.
It was too infected. My dad said it had to come off.
How is she going to live if she can't swim? There's got to be a solution.
Excuse me?
Hi.
Can I ask you a weird question? This is Dr. McCarthy.
Oh, hi, doctor. What can I do for you?
Well, I was under the impression I was here to do something for you.
I was afraid you'd say no.
On September 23rd.
You are going to school tomorrow, and that is it, period.
But Winter needs me.
When everyone else saw the impossible.
Trying to put a tail on a fish. Nobody in his right mind would even try.
Luckily, I'm not.
Not what?
In my right mind.
They saw a reason to risk it all.
That dolphin's taking us all somewhere. You can't give up on her.
It's gonna be okay. You both are. I mean, she likes you.
Well, imagine my delight.
You want to play? Bowling pin? You like the duck, right? We're here because of the most amazing animal and friend that I've ever known. And I hope you love her as much as I do.